The Rebelution Conference is an exciting one-day event where teens and their parents come together to learn more about the ideas behind the Rebelution, the biblical foundation, and their practical outworking in life. It's a time to come together to worship God, to be equipped with life-changing resources, and really to make friends, to make those connections that will stick with you for the rest of your life.
Who would have thought 2,000 teens and their parents would show up to be challenged to do hard things?
We have public, private, and homeschool students here. We have parents from a wide variety of backgrounds. And it's just exciting to see that do hard things is an idea that just crosses all boundaries. It applies to you because you're doing what's hard for you, and that's the key to growth.
To make a change in your life requires you to make some changes in your life. You have to actually take the initiative to do things differently.
If you always do what you've always done, you'll always get what you've always got.
We really encourage people to really take action. Do hard things is a mindset, but it's a mindset that leads to action. That's what makes it so powerful.
If that kind of change happens in one life, in just a handful of lives, that would be a successful conference.
And so we encourage people to take these ideas, to recognize the low expectations, to rebel against them by actually going out and living a radical life for Christ.